It's absolutely fantastic to have you here for tonight. I guess the first question, can you tell us a little bit about your character in this unique and very wonderful project?
I did a day's work with the guys on the film. I played the basketball coach in quite a hot scene. I look forward to this one.
I guess the question for this project, how vital a role do you think film has in tackling the fear, ignorance and stigma that faces people with HIV?
It's kind of become the go-to medium for information about anything, film, whether you're a kid or an adult. Everyone's interested in film and kind of paints a picture of reality, yeah.
Did being involved in this project and becoming aware of Body and Soul and the work they do shock you in any way in terms of the level of the challenge and the attitudes that still exist out there?
A little, yeah, it did. It's a huge subject for the age group it kind of is pointing towards, so yeah, it certainly did.
And apart from this, what are you working on at the moment yourself?
I'm in the middle of a pilot for a new series. Hopefully we can sell that to BBC. A thing called The Big Picture, and hopefully you'll be seeing me in The Big Picture pretty soon.
What kind of show is that?
It's a comedy series about a couple of guys trying to make a film, actually.
We can't wait to see that. Thank you very much, and best of luck for this one.
Thank you very much.